This is a trap in the Ruy Lopez opening, and it's called the Noah's Ark Trap. Now in this position, the trap occurs when the pawn is pushed to d4. Now, pawn to b5, bishop b3, knight takes d4, pawn takes d4. Okay, and now here, this traps the bishop. So now if the queen just retreats, the pawn comes here, and now the bishop has run out of squares. So, and now if queen to d5, hitting f7, and the rook, bishop to e6, queen check, bishop comes back, and pawn push again. So, and black's winning.